Hi there everyone, for Viral Now, I'm Jer, here today to talk about 5 YouTubers who worked on or appeared in a video game. Video gaming is the largest genre on YouTube today, with many multi-million subscriber channels. Whether they create traditional commentaries over pre-recorded gameplay, do live commentary, let's plays, or funny moments, there's a bunch of subgenres in the scene. The gaming industry has changed a lot in recent years due to this phenomenon, where large developers of major titles will invite creators to play a game early and give feedback, as large gaming YouTubers nowadays have quite a lot of influence over the success of games. If no one on YouTube is playing your game and it's a AAA title, well, something went really wrong. However, a level of popularity beyond that has brought us to where some YouTubers have their own video game that they star in. Instead of just influence, they are the centerpiece, or at least heavily featured. We are going to look at 5 of these games in this video, following a quick message. To up your style game, check out HypeLitStore.com to find some of the latest trendy designs, with the Space Galaxy hoodie, Oreo joggers, or vintage Rick t-shirt, among many others. Once again, at HypeLitStore.com. Captain Sparklez in Minecraft Story Mode. That's right, Jordan, aka Captain Sparklez, made an appearance in one episode of the Telltale-developed game. The concept behind their games is that they are essentially interactive television shows, where they are also based on popular franchises, this one, of course, being Minecraft. You as the player have control of the choices of your character, and can at times make some major changes to your story. The episode that Captain Sparklez was featured in is called A Portal to Mystery, the 6th episode of Season 1. It was released on June 7th, 2016. The plot of the episode reads, continuing their journey through the portal hallway, Jesse and crew land themselves in another strange new world, one completely overrun by zombies. With a timely invitation to take refuge in a spooky mansion, they find themselves thrown into a thrilling mystery, alongside famous members of the Minecraft community. There are actually some other famous Minecraft YouTuber appearances, including Stampy Cat and the Diamond Minecart. Back to Captain Sparklez though, in the game he plays a very helpful, honest, and friendly person who wants to help everyone trapped in the mansion. He is also shown to be a bit paranoid following a specific event in the game. I won't spoil that here though. SSSniperWolf in Dragon Soul. She makes an appearance in a mobile game with real-time strategy and RPG features. The official game description reads, quote, lead your heroes to defeat evil in Dragon Soul, a ridiculously epic RPG. Grab your enemies by the tender bits in Dragon Soul, an epic fantasy role-playing game. Brawl with dragons and mighty monsters in fast and furious battles, because who doesn't like fighting dragons? You don't? Well, maybe you should go play Super Sparkle Pet Evolution instead, because this ain't your grandma's mobile RPG. SSSniperWolf has her own character in the game called Spirit Wolf, and she made a video covering the game. Well, she actually made quite a few videos back in the day, but yeah, she has shown off her character in videos of her own, and it looks pretty cool, especially to be in like a fairly decent-sized game in terms of success and popularity at the time. VanossGaming in Dead Realm. Now for this title, it doesn't exactly star Vanoss, but he was heavily involved in the development of the game, which is really cool. In 2015, Vanoss teamed up with development studio 3 Black Dot, plus fellow YouTubers CNanners and Pro Syndicate to create the PC horror game Dead Realm, in which ghosts prey on the living inside the haunted mansion of a long-dead electricity tycoon. Dead Realm is a creepy multiplayer action game with beautiful, immersive environments. You can play as either a ghost or a human character and work with your friends to run, hide, survive, or die, as the Steam description reads. Around the release of this game, Pro Syndicate underwent legal troubles with the FCC for not disclosing to his viewers when uploading videos covering the game that he had a part in development of it. This is a mandatory regulation set in place on YouTube. Well, at least that applies to YouTube. On May 24th, 2017, the game officially launched, finally coming out of Early Access. It has continued to be supported with updates. If you would like to play it, it is still live on Steam, and supposedly is quite a lot of fun. So yeah, I would recommend checking it out, at least watching Vanoss's videos if you did miss them back when they came out, because some of the best videos from him, in my opinion, did actually take place in that game, playing alongside his friends with the multiplayer aspect. It looks like it's really great. Markiplier in Markiplier the Rage Game. To switch up the style a bit for these final two games, I've actually downloaded them as they are completely free and easy to set up. So instead of just describing what is happening, I thought I could show you while explaining the idea of the game. For this title, once again for Markiplier, it was developed by a fan named Jack McLean. Only himself. So it's not incredibly in-depth of a game, but it is fun to play for what it is. And for him to spend hours of his time to create a game based on Mark is very commendable. Also, we got a hilarious video from Mark playing it on his channel back around when it came out in the fall of 2014. This game is a 2D title starring Markiplier, where you play as him, on a stage, so to say, and must throw off some bombs and some other objects coming towards you. By throwing off these objects, you score points. As I said, I'm switching up the style of the video. Here is a 1 minute let's play of this game from myself, showing you exactly what the game is. Alright, so the way this game works is you just need to throw everything off of the screen. Get rid of all the bombs, otherwise they will detonate and you'll lose an opportunity to score points. Oh man, get out of here, big bombs. It's a fairly straightforward game, but it actually is pretty fun. I mean, it doesn't get any more complex than this. Well, it does get a little more intense, I suppose I should say. There's gonna be a lot more things coming on screen. But this is, in fact, the only level there is. Oh man. And I just gotta make sure you don't blow up. There doesn't seem to be any type of life. But you do get more points for these big bombs especially. Ooh, and also these little power-ups. Now we have super immortality, we cannot be damaged. We can throw all this off. But yeah, it's a fun little game, especially developed by one person for Markiplier. Very cool. As we can see, we have a little Markiplier's character that we are in fact playing as. There seems to be dynamite on the screen now. But I mean, you get the general idea of this game. Yeah, it is fun to play. It's free to play. So if you want to check it out, I advise you to search it up, and it should be the first result that is not one of Markiplier's videos. JackSepticEye in JackSepticEye's 1 million subscriber YouTube Party Massacre. The same idea as Markiplier's game, this is another fan-made creation from someone by the name of Bossatronian7. On the official game page, the developer writes, quote, "A JackSepticEye game for real? You bet! This game is made to celebrate JackSepticEye reaching a million subscribers on YouTube. He is one of the most awesome YouTubers out there, and I am so happy that he's getting all the attention he deserves. I started working on this game early on August, but it took way longer to complete than I had expected, mostly because I had to learn a lot about how to make games." He says in parentheses, "This is the first game I ever made, smiley face, but I'm really glad to be able to share this with everyone, and really hope Jack likes it. This is for all of us bosses out there, we did it. High five. Bossatronian7. Well, it's crazy to think that it was only 3.5 years ago that JackSepticEye was over a million subscribers, and now he's over 18 million and still growing. But with all this said, Jack did in fact end up playing this game on his channel in the fall of 2014. As of now, the video is just under 10 million views, so a lot of people have seen the hard work of this 3D fighting game. Here is a 2 minute playthrough with some editing to show you what to expect in the game. Alright, now for this JackSepticEye fan game. It starts off saying that here in August 2014, JackSepticEye reached 1 million subscribers on YouTube. This is the story of his million subscriber party. As you'll see, we first come into this little party scene. We've got some faces to recognize, most notably another couple large YouTubers. We have Markiplier and PewDiePie. Talk to Markiplier. Hey, congrats, Jack. I think this place is cursed or something. Okay, he was just saying that he got it for a cheap price. We are just skipping around a little bit just so I can get to the action to show you what this game is all about. Here's PewDiePie. I thought this was a costume party. Haha. Okay, great party. Everything is going fantastic. What else is there to do? We've talked to everyone. Oh, no. Oh, what? Zombie attack. So now for the gameplay. All that happens is you swing at these zombies. Need to take them out. I'm not really too worried about my health, not going to be playing through the entirety of this. But yeah, we got a few levels here. Let's take these all out. Can run away if you need to. We can get boss mode going, where we deal a lot more damage, and we do get some health coming back to us. There we go, get this last guy, easy. So yeah, there is multiple stages. There is some of these boxes, I believe one of them should have health, nice. So there's little features in here. It looks like this person did spend quite a lot of time, as I'm sure the Markiplier game. Okay, this one is a little more interactive, at least. And then, yeah, we got more down here. And just to show you what happens once you do go down, just give it a moment. Oh no, I'm bad at this game. And yeah, that's basically the whole idea of this game. You are just trying to fight through zombies, avenging your YouTuber friends that unfortunately were taken out at your million subscriber party, of course playing as JackSepticEye. So, very nice job overall, and I believe that's everything for this game. For Viral Now, as always, I'm Jer, wishing you to have a wonderful rest of your day. Goodbye.